So I was listening to traditional music from day one. But it was the sound of the uilleann pipes that really made the big impact on me.